Schwartz bodied his man. Richie off it. Now a bounce pass. Here comes Korpikoski. In alone. He scores! A sweeping move to the backhand. And out of that pressure by the Blues in the Stars zone, one bounce pass. A breakaway goal for Lauri Korpikoski, and the Stars are ahead 1-0 early.
Well, the Stars want to continue to be better in their own end, and they were right there. That couple block shots, one in front by Aduya, then Jordy Benn picks off another puck that's going there, and it's a quick up off the wall behind Korpikoski, and he makes no mistake. Dallas Stars practice that a lot in practice, where it's not a direct pass. It comes up off the wall behind that guy. The defender's on the middle of the ice. It gives them better opportunity to grab that puck, and Korpikoski makes
that
no mistake.
Now, parlez-vous français, huh?
Off the board, Stasny, he scores! Oh, looky here, look what I found, it's 1-1.
Heads up play. With that carom off the boards, caught the Dallas Stars off guard. They're looking at the Jumbotron, they don't know what happened. They're going on a line change. Off the boards. Look at where Klingberg goes to the side of the net. Stastny beats him to it here. Gets around Lindell and puts it up
Stars
high.
Stars to center. And Fabry got back to break it up. Drop pass Tarasenko right in traffic. He scores!
Quick reaction by Robbie Fabry right near the penalty box. And that little quick turn-up results in a power play goal for Tarasenko. On the right side, you see Steen's there. Now it looks like the Stars are heading in the right direction. Watch this play right here on the right. Here we go. One hit, then there goes Steen. Buys some time, makes a nice little pass across. And Stastny punts it right back to Tarasenko. And it goes whistling by the glove side.
His 20th of the year.
Back to John Klingberg. Now Jason Spezza, his wrist shot, rebound! In tight, they score! Patrick Eaves grabbed a big bone, fat rebound off the body of Carter Hutton and deposits it and levels this game at 2.
Well, it's not a real fancy power play either. You get a couple passes, make a couple tape-to-tape passes. Spezza's just getting the puck up to the net. Eaves is in there all the time. Gets that quick shot away. See Cody Eakin digging around in the front of the net, and it occupies one of the defensemen. Pulls him out of that area that he needs to stay in, and that opens up some space for Patrick.
And now Kevin Shattenkirk. This time to the corner for Stastny. Shattenkirk, now for Steen, one time. He scores! Stastny may have tipped it, it's 3-2.
Puck movement. Well, there was some good puck movement. Constant movement starting from the dump in to originate the play. And Shattenkirk with so many options on that left point. See the pass he takes right here. Now he looks over there right on the wheelhouse. And with that flow going from the goaltender's right to his left, here's the shot. Keep your eye on 26. See if Stastny doesn't redirect this here. Yes, he does. Right off the blade of his stick and over the shoulder. He's had a tough goal.
Now a shot on goal, rebound, and then Hunt got over. In front, Sagan tips it just wide.
Klingberg now just inside the blue line. He can dance, people just did. Klingberg in the slot, scores! What a galantic effort by John Klingberg. Wow.
Well, the Blues tried to get a little bit fancy in that offensive zone with a drop between the legs and a nice read by Fox. A picks that one off, and then John Klingberg doing a little dancing, like you said, on his own little blue line. This is vintage Klingberg that we've seen from him. All that confidence there, stays with it, gets it to the neck. It gets deflected a little bit, but it trickles through and over the pad of Carter Hutton. Good job by John Klingberg. Back-to-back games now.
In front, intended for Laterra. And that was picked off, and now Alexiak 3-on-2. Far side, Shot by Eves, saved by Hutton. Puck is loose and blocked, I think, by Parayko right at the goal line.
And there was an opening. You see the way Colton Parayko, I like the way Parayko, protect your house right there. Right pad saved by Parayko, and then Hutton covers it up. And I like that Parayko had the sense. Have that sense. Protect your place.
Shovel to the corner by Petrangelo. Schwartz for Parayko. Lets it fly. Rebound. Oh, Berglund, wide open net. And the puck rolled on him. And Berglund gets it free. Wide open is Shattenkirk. On his off point. Tip. They score! Patrik Berglund with 1:54 to go!
The big Swede, way off to the side, almost fading away from the net. And a perfect play by Shattenkirk with his head up all the way. Keep your eye. The first one's the forecheck by Berglund. Our ChooseNissan.com drive to the net. Now, the puck comes to the point and a little shot off to the side redirection. Oh my goodness, it finds the short side post and in. Here from this angle, over the goalie's shoulder and in the net. What a play.